Sisters, this is Apostle Patrick Antoine from Lord Jesus House of Prayer, welcoming you to our daily prayer broadcast. Today we are going to confess. This prayer name is confessing. You can find out about it in the book Before the Throne when you go to lghp.org. We are going to confess not only the things that God has for us, but we also is going to confess our sins unto God. My Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give me today the power or the spirit of confession. I come to confess that you are my God. Jesus is your Son, that you have raised him from the dead. Jesus is my Savior. The Holy Spirit is my Comforter. I confess that you will raise me also from the dead. I confess all my sins to you. I confess also that I am forgiven from all my sin. I confess that I am saved. I confess that I am your child. I confess that I am co-heir with Jesus. I am living in your kingdom. I confess that you have transformed this cursed land into a land of milk and honey for me. I confess that I am redeemed from the curse of Adam. I am free from sickness and disease. I am redeemed from spiritual death. I do not have the spirit of fear because I have faith in you. Greater is God that is in me than the devil that is in the world. No weapon formed against me shall prosper, and every tongue that rises against me in judgment, I condemn. I confess that you, O God, have anointed me to preach, heal, prophesy, and cast out devils. I walk in the light as you are in the light. I dwell in your secret place. I abide under your shadow. You are the righteous. I am the righteousness of God in Christ. The weapons of my warfare are not carnal, but mighty through you, my God, to the pulling down of strongholds. I confess that wealth and riches are in my house. My righteousness endures forever. The blessing of Abraham is mine. I am a tither. I am obedient to all God's law. I am pure, righteous, and holy. I live in abundant prosperity. I have favor with God and men. I give always, and more is given to me. My storehouse is full to overflowing. I am anointed to prosper. I am the head and not the tail. I decree a thing, and it is established in my life. I love God, and God loves me. I love Jesus, and Jesus loves me. I love the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit loves me. My seed is blessed. My children are blessed. Hallelujah. I confess that I am blessed in every area of my life. My house is blessed. I am filled with favor and blessing. Teach me, dear Father, the purpose of confession. Bless me with the knowledge of confession. Unveil unto me the understanding of confession. Let the wisdom of confession in the fullness of the purpose of this Spirit be forever upon me in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen.
The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because He has anointed me to preach the gospel to the world, to heal the sick, to pray for the afflicted, and reveal unto them the purpose of God for their lives. Surely, the Sovereign Lord does nothing without revealing His plan to His servants, the prophets. To request your personal prophecy, go to lghp.org.